People talk about the United States being the sole superpower. In fact, that's a product of decisions. In some cases, decisions that were made 20 years ago by President Reagan.
I will cut investments in unproven missile defense systems. I will slow our development of future combat systems.
The consequences of 4 years of incompetent government in the military and national security arena could be disastrous.
I will not develop new nuclear weapons. You know where I stand.
When we see candidates that unmistakably convey a determination neither to use military power nor to ensure that they have it at their disposal should it be necessary, they are conveying to our enemies weakness, and weakness invites aggression.
It will not be 6 months before the world tests Barack Obama. I guarantee you it's going to happen.
Let Freedom Ring, paid for and is responsible for the content of this advertising.